Hey guys, it's your boy Legendary. We're finna play some Brawlhalla. I was gonna do a live broadcast, but I can't listen to music while the broadcast's going. So we ain't gonna do that. We just put on some music. I'm just gonna start with a spotlight. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's number one going up the edge. Finishes better. That dialogue. Just to get like, ooh, I see.
Dominating.
What got me there? Can we get him while he's on the counter? Yeah, he's gonna go for me. Shots.
Dusk.
I thought I had this character. 100% sure I had him. I don't really use this much, so I think I used it once. Gotta really learn how to use this character. Let's try him, guys. See how he is.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Anything that I don't need. just gonna keep doing it till you hit me. I just feel like I'm gonna leave if I can. That'd be killing. Ragnar. That's probably the Skyforge.
3, 2, 1.
And it looks, it looks like the Skyforge. Adventure Time Treehouse map. Okay. No Adventure Time characters. And then when the Adventure Time map was actually coming out. Yeah, they're trying to go for me because I heard that Lil Nas is actually gay. What about me? I don't care. I mean, music is good if it's good. A lot of people drop in my face. I feel like I'm about to be gay. Stop listening to his music.
Five,
I honestly think he's gay.
Three, two,
music is good
one.
Music is just good. Oh, I wasn't even playing. I just stopped moving my hands. That's not white, it's just sketchy. I'm gonna have that really different thing. That really different sketch skin. He knows what he's trying to do. He's gonna pay attention to what he does. But the legends are kind of funny sometimes. The head is each strategy is going on top after this. Some of those strategies get punched multiple times until they run up like. So he learns just the way they fight, the way they're gonna attack. I'm learning it. That he likes doing it. Ooh. The skin. I thought you would come up back too late. He's at the end of the video. God damn it. He's got an elite in him. Do that, yeah.
shut down.
I just noticed that that legend. He probably paid to play on there. Like a lot of them do. Like VIP or things like that. Well, VIP, I don't think it's out anymore.
Five, but they, VIP. Three, two, one.
So.
Player one wins.
Alright guys, it's probably like time for me to end this video. Probably just gonna chill. And in a little while after I upload this, I'm gonna let Smite finish downloading. My Smite doesn't finish for another 6 hours though. So that's about the width of time before I upload that. When Smite comes up, I might start a series on it. I don't know. I'm gonna talk about it more when I'm uploading that. When I do Smite, I'm probably gonna, if you want to see some more Brawlhalla, stay up after you watch this and watch the broadcast, because I'm probably gonna broadcast, but I can't listen to music, so I'm not really gonna like it, but it is what it is though. Alright, thanks guys, this has been Legendary ADTG Gaming, bye.